Hello coloring friends, so this is second part of coloring in the Coloring Heaven magazine, Timeless Beauties, special by Momo Girl, this one. In the previous part I've colored this picture, everything with markers and aqua markers, and now I will shade with colored pencils. And I already started, but it didn't record it for some reason, so luckily I noticed it in time. So I will be using I will be coloring dresses for now, and we'll be using this three colors: non-photo blue, cerulean blue, and Copenhagen blue, the darkest for the darkest shades. Already I put some shading on this dress with, as I said, darker one with Copenhagen blue, and then I continue working with cerulean blue.
Thank you.
that's it. And now I will work on this dress in the same way. So I'm done with Prismas for now. I mentioned before that my non-photo blue Prisma color is kind of weird, and that's why I'm scared to use it too hard on the paper. Sometimes it gives like a grayish marks when you color with it, and it really spoils the look of this blue. So to avoid this, for the last layer I will be using this Lyra Groove budget color pencils. I will just cover everything with this color. It's it looks almost like non-photo blue, but I can use it without being scared to get some gray streaks here and there. And this is just to smooth everything. Now with white Prisma color, I will add just a few highlights on the dresses. I completely forgot about this part on her color, so I will shade this one now with cerulean blue, just a little bit of shade. Now I'll be doing pouring part, just covering all these flowers and white details with Sakura white gel pen. Done these white gel pen patterns on girls' dresses, and now I will work on their skin. For the bigger girl, I will use Prisma colors light peach, peach, blush pink, and chestnut. Then I will see how it goes. start with the chestnut color, very light.
Thank you.
So as you can see, like, these legs look much better than this ones with some shading. This really simple shading, just basics actually, but it makes girls look better. So now I'll be coloring the little girl's skin, and I want her to be more pinky, not as tanned as the bigger girl. So for the start, I'll be using Deco Peach instead of Light Peach, Peach and Clay Rose, and blush pink for her cheeks. Then I'll see if it's too pinkish, then I will add beige maybe.
Thank you.
So I think that's enough for the girl. She's a little bit lighter in skin, a little bit more pinkish, but I think I would not any other color. So and now I will color their eyes. I will use same blue color as for the dress. The color is too much noticeable, especially on this black. Maybe on the bigger girl it will be more noticeable. Let's see. That much, but nevertheless I made them blue. And now lips, I colored them with blush pink but need some shading, maybe clay rose. It's fine. color their hair. No, I need to fill in their nails. I will do them with Deco Pink, I think. Otherwise, I will forget. I tend to forget to color such small things. And notice at the last moment. Okay. Now we'll choose colors for their hair. So, for this girl's hair, I'll be using dark brown, light umber, goldenrod, and yellow ochre. And I'll start with the darkest parts. That's enough for her hair, and now I'll do little girl's hair. I want her to be more blondie. And so for her hair, I will use only three colors: light umber, deco yellow, and yellow ochre. And we'll see how it looks. That's it. what else left of the girls? I think, yeah, their shoes. I haven't done shading on that one. And again, using Cerulean blue. And this bottom part, I think I will do Copenhagen blue. A little bit darker than the rest, but I don't want to do that in black, like it would be too much for this picture, too dramatic. Go over it with Cerulean blue again, because I don't like the shade. Yeah, now it looks better. And I need to do some shading on whites, on the shoes, on and on the color of their dresses. I will do that with some gray, I think. So I think 50% cool gray would do nice. We'll start with the shoes, just a little bit. And here I started to use to cover with the white gel pen, then I remembered that no shading here, so I stopped and need to do on this one as well to cover these black lines between stripes. And I'll blend it a little bit with white pencil. Yes. And now on the colors here and there, just a little bit here, almost not noticeable. And on this color. these stripes of her head. I've been thinking what color to make them. I think blue, same color as her dress. So I'll cover it with aqua marker at first, as I did with the dress. Hear something, her skin or what is that? I'm not sure. We'll cover that with peach. Yeah. Now we'll wait until it's dry. And then heads themselves we need to color. So here are the colors for the heads. It will be dark brown only for these black spaces, light umber, light ochre, and sand I will change the whole color of the head. So we'll start with the darkest spaces. Do you can see much difference? It was dark and it was black, and now I covered it with brown. But in reality, there is a little bit difference. Thank you. that's it. Now we'll work on the color. These blue stripes. Again, cerulean blue and non-photo blue. And a little bit of Copenhagen blue. I think that's it. Now we have left this teddy bear and then the background only. Oh, teddy bear, I will do again same colors as the head, I think. A little bit brown, no brown, light umber. Yellow ochre. Maybe that's enough, I will see. That's it. And this, I don't know. I will suppose these are some kind of flowers, so I will add some darker color in the middle to give some contrast and depth. And we'll color these small details in the middle with fine liner. We'll see what color to choose. So I've chosen my colors. So for these small details in the middle, I will use this aqua marker star. It's like where is it? Yellow with a touch of orange. And for shading in the middle, I will use Sunburst Yellow from Prisma. And this aqua markers, gosh, there is a small tip as well, thin. So I'll be, no, not this one. I'll be using this one. Yeah. done with the flowers. And now the final part, I want to smoothen out this green background and to make it even more brighter. And so I will be covering it with Prisma Colors Apple Green pencil. The most boring part. Have a look. On the whole picture. Yes. Sun came out. I'm good. I'm quite glad how it turned out, just as I imagined. So, if you are interested in such kind of videos on my channel, please let me know in the description, in the comments section. And that's all for today. Thank you for staying with me. Bye!